When I try to explain what is agribusiness, I usually like to start with a little bit of history. Today's world of agribusiness grew out of fundamental changes on what was happening at the farm. We went from farm management to something different. There was a time when farm management was our focus, and that's because the farmer wore all the hats. The farmer supplied the inputs, supplied the labor, was the manager and the owner. Now, those hats may be worn by multiple individuals so that the input supplier is no longer necessarily the farmer. And the agri-food system that has emerged to accommodate this diversity of roles and responsibilities has led to something other than farm management. It has started us down the path of agribusiness. The second expansion of our thinking that has taken us from the farm to something like agribusiness has to do with recognizing that the farm is no longer just a unit of production, just a place where things are produced. Today, a farm is inescapably linked to the market beyond the farm gate. And as a consequence, as we think about the decisions made on farm, we have to think about the implications of those decisions all the way to the point of consumption. So in today's marketplace, we cannot let the farmer think they live in a field of dreams, where somehow when they produce a product, buyers will magically appear. Rather, we have to look at the integration of the system from the farm to the end consumer and all the activities that happen between those two points. Today, agribusiness is the entire agri-food system that links input supply to farm production, to assembly and distribution and processing, and then on to wholesaling and on to retailing, all the way to the consumer and their preferences. As a consequence, it's a much more integrated agri-food system. No longer is it just farm management. And lastly, agribusiness is expanding in its role into the broader economy. It's easy to think about agriculture in terms of farming and ranching, but in reality, agriculture is linked to many different components of our national economy. It's just not food, beverage, fiber, and textiles. Really, we have to think even in terms of things like energy with biofuels. We have to think in terms of pharmaceuticals, in terms of things like superfoods and people eating not only because the food tastes great, but also because it has direct health benefits. So in today's system, when we think about farming and agriculture, we're really thinking about multiple components of today's economy. So agribusiness by necessity is the integration of concepts and theories and practices across multiple subject areas. So when we think about agribusiness in today's context of the agri-food system, we have to not only think about economics and management and marketing, but also things like political economy, political science, environmental science, psychology. We're really an integration of multiple disciplines of thought, but at its core, agribusiness is about how decision makers working within the agri-food system are making choices and how those choices lead to the ability to have a safe, abundant, diverse, and accessible source of plant and animal-based products. That's agribusiness.